While we're talking about Valentine's and flowers, we want to give equal time to candy, specifically chocolate. Now, Dr. Judith Iriarte-Gross, like most of us, enjoys a bite of chocolate now and then, but as a chemistry professor, she's not content to leave it at that. She uses chocolate to help teach chemistry.
Well, structure is very important in chemistry. So therefore, I talk about some two important compounds that are found in chocolate, caffeine and theobromine. This is the basic structure of theobromine. If we just add another carbon and three hydrogens there, we now have caffeine. Also, in addition to talking about chocolate to my class, every year in the fall, the WISE student organization, WISE stands for Women in Science and Engineering, host what we call a chocolate challenge, and we open this up to their campus. Chocolate is not the only candy that WISE women investigate. We've also tested the Diet Coke and Mentos experiments that we've seen on the web and on Mythbusters. You just take a 2-liter bottle of Diet Coke and you dump a whole roll of Mentos into that 2-liter bottle, and immediately a big shower of Diet Coke comes out.